please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Anand, thoughts on cement? We are seeing a big move in names like Ambuja Cement, India Cements and other names.
Well, yes, I think most companies are now indicating that their capacity utilization seems to have moved up quite a bit, and more importantly, they all expect to see a price rise after the monsoon is over. Of course, the price rise is something that we'll have to track because given the fact that there has been uneven monsoon and in many cases we now have floods, etc., how quickly the construction activity can resume is a question. But assuming that it doesn't take too long, then they are now largely in a sweet spot. Especially in the center of India and the north, the demand seems to be quite strong. The south may take a little more, especially given what we've seen in Kerala of late.